Fish on, baby. Beds are over.
Oh, yeah.
Yep, beds are definitely over, man. No, it was not. Bed fish will not hit a crankbait going by.
You had like one weekend.
Yeah, that's what Michigan is. I had one weekend and I slammed them.
Did you get to play out with your friend?
G, yeah. I actually got G to actually catch some fish for once in his life. Screw you and dude, rock bass are counting at this point. That's my fourth one. Yeah. No, I'm not. They might be spawning though. It's not a bad one. It's what, bass?
Yeah.
Or are we talking, are we counting those ones?
Oh, I see that hit. Oh, he don't want to take you. Oh, you got the cat pilot. That's probably tripping. You don't know if I'm going to take you soon, man.
There's a school right here.
That's a big rock bass, though.
That's a haul.
Holy!
That's
not nice. That's bad.
That's a big rock bass.
That's a haul.
You don't want to cast off that way. Is he still there?
I don't know.
Oh my god, you're like...
Are you still there?
Come on. Don't cast there, are you kidding me? That was perfect.
Hey, get out deeper.
Cast off the other side then.
I can't.
Well, I need to cast in front of us, so.
Well, I'd like to cast to the dock too, but I don't want to be running on top of it when I cast.
Well, you don't get cast to the docks.
Do I have to lay it on your carpet, or can I lay it off the side here?
What's that?
Like, can I do that?
You can do whatever you want.
Oh my gosh! Look at that.
That's cool. That is. I have about 10 lures in there, and he never did on mine.
I know where my worm went. I bought more for a reason.
That one came and hit me?
Yeah.
Oh, you still got it?
No, it hit me in the head.
Probably sank to the bottom. Whew.
It went out of the boat.
Oh, did it?
Okay.
Hit me in the head for a bit.
Yes! Not a bad one.
How long is that? Do you have a tape measure handy?
I
can't see much. We'll be catching a lot of foot, Dad. Let's see a little clear tackle box. This should have one on.
Nope. This does though. Someone hit that. I want to grab this tape part. Say about 14?
13 or 14.
Calm down.
Calm down. All of a sudden.
Well, when we get out here and then start to water, we're gonna get a throw line that deep.
No.
Finally.
It's been a while.
I'm not sure if mine are fish or not, or mine are just little bluegills picking this thing up and see like that. That's a fish. Slap your grandma's.
He don't count.
No. Oh, excuse me?
Oh, he actually.
Yeah, I saw a little. What was that? Oh, Senko. This is what you literally do, Dad.
Huh?
You let them drop, go twist twitch, the small little twist twitch, let it drop, twist twitch, let it drop. And you'll know when you have a fish on, because then you go to lift it, or you see your line going that way. I think it's the most rock bass I've ever caught in this lake.
Rock bass. There
you go. carpet. Yeah, she ain't still sitting there. No!
What?
Threw off my freaking Senko. And that's why they're so cheap. Yeah. I got like 30 of them for $7. I assume it's because I washed them and I threw them in there. They hadn't dried out yet. That thing holds air pretty good, I guess.
Yeah. You just threw them underneath here?
No. Threw them in a box.
Oh, yeah.
Just left my hat, a couple other things.
Maybe that's what I smell. There you go. That's a nice one.
There we go. Oh, boy. Dad, what's happened to the bite?
It's died off a little bit.
It's in selfie mode at the moment. Right now we're pretty shallow, to be honest with you.
What's the smile you always...
I will say we've got a ton of this.
Oh, that one's got a fat belly to her.
Oh, yeah.
It's been eating. Oh, yeah. And you got my rock bass.
I caught it right off that stupid diving bat. For
those seem to be the target whenever we're doing stuff. I want to let you know that came off that little stick that's sticking up there. It's not a freaking rock bass.
Ooh, okay. Yeah. A little different color.
Oh boy. Need you. Right in the eye. Why? Is yours dead? Is yours dead? Another one. Why don't you want this one?